Any mentions? Oh.
Would you like to go on one? Jesus said that he would like to take you to one. Would you like to go?
Yes. Jesus did.
Many rooms. Oh, there are a lot of gifts in the rooms.
Oh.
It's beautiful. The floors are like glass. Check the glass. The ceilings are real high. Real high ceilings. Now we're going out into it like a garden. Beautiful flowers.
Smell the flowers. Smell.
What an aroma. That's an aroma like I've never smelled.
That's beautiful.
That's beautiful. Flowers I've never seen.
Jesus just told me he wants you to eat that one. Why don't you pick it up and eat it?
I do a petal at a time, Lord.
What does that taste like?
That's sweet like cotton candy.
Like cotton candy.
So she's up there.
Stale is like mint.
He wants to take you somewhere up in the sky. There's something up there. Would you like to go fly with an angel? Angel taker. When you get to that door, let me know. Why don't you open that door?
Treasures.
Why don't you go in?
Treasure boxes everywhere. They're overflowing with gold, silver, all precious stones. Oh, it's incredible.
She says, oh, it's incredible. Go beyond the treasures, those gifts. You'll see somebody.
Who is that?
She said, who is that? Is there a lot of light coming out of that person?
Yeah.
Would you like to go near?
Go ahead.
And Jesus, I thought he was God in both places.
It's Jesus.
He led me here, and there he is again.
You know where she's at. Do you see her bowing? She's in the throne room. That's why she's bowing. Remember, she was asking, Jesus led me here, but he's there in front of me. That's the mystery of the gospel. Jesus being in us, but yet he's at the right hand of the Father in heaven.
What did he say?
My daughter, I love you.
So Jesus speaking to her at the throne.
I love you too.
Is there something Jesus wants to tell all of us?
He says that he loves us all. He said he loves us all. Say, fear not, for I am with thee, and I will be with thee even until the end of the world.
You like it with Jesus? What does he look like?
He's not a big man. He's got a small stature. He's got woolly hair. He's got a big nose.
It's like a Jew. For those of you not know, I'm part Jewish on my mother's side.
He's got the mustache and beard. Got the holes in his hands.
Wow. Got the marks in the hands.
And they not that in the hand, they hear the wrist.
Isn't that interesting?
And then he got them. Get on sandals, but his feet are bronze looking. And he got holes in his feet. He's got one that's white, radiant. Yeah. With the gold sash. He got his hands. He said, come. And he's inviting all of us to come.
You want to come back to Atlanta?
I guess I have to.
Yeah, she's up there. She don't want to come back to Atlanta. I guess I have to.
Okay, I'm going to bring you down. Come back down. Be you. Mind, heart, and body be healed to the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. All pain go in Jesus' name. All evil spirit is released in the glory of Jesus Christ. And this brokenness be healed. Heart and mind be healed in Jesus' name. Be filled with the Holy Spirit.